Officer Potter and I were dispatched. Private security for the bank, I believe, had discovered someone laying in their parking lot that was not responsive. So when we arrived, we determined that he was deceased. We learned through the security guard that he had had a wife who was disabled that was in the alcove of the bank. That was really hard. She was obviously very distraught, devastated, said that they had been together for 20 years.
He was her sole provider. He took care of her day and night, that she had, some ongoing medical issues that he needed help her with, but she's also non-ambulatory, so he took her to the bathroom and you know, did the daily needs that she needed. And now that he was passed, none of her needs were being taken care of.
When I called for Tip and Laura came, I could tell that she just really had a heart for people, and I could tell that her heart was really broken for this woman. I knew that I had to help, and we had to put our heads together and try to find some kind of solution. You can't leave someone that's disabled, that can't even get themselves to the restroom, out on the street when their spouse has died. It's inhumane to think of.
Something that really impressed me about Officer Billard is the fact that she's very compassion-driven. It was remarkable to me to watch her actions that spoke volumes about her intentions to get this woman to safety and preserve her dignity. There weren't too many options for this woman who had clearly fallen through the cracks. Ultimately, her medical fragility was the deciding factor in taking her to the emergency room. Officer Billard made those arrangements to have her transported, and then she herself set to work taking care of the woman's cat and her possessions, and she loaded them into her police vehicle. It was evident that Officer Billard, if she could help it, was not going to leave this vulnerable woman on the street.
In this response, we had Project Respond and TIPS, Portland Police, and AMR. I think it was important for all agencies to be there. If we weren't, she would not get the care. What I love about my job is giving back to the community, seeing that the care I give a person actually makes a difference in their lives. I had a hand in the best care that they could have had.
If I could say anything to Officer Billard, I'd say, you're a hero.
We can't really watch the news, read the paper, or even take a ride without recognizing the needs of our homeless community right now. And when you're a physically vulnerable person in that community and a death occurs, you're even higher at risk. And that's when we hope that people like Officer Billard and Paramedic Chung will show up and care for our needs, recognize what's most important and not judge. For all of these reasons, we want to recognize Officer Billard and Paramedic Chung with the 2019 Good Samaritan Award.